I found out about those documents that you stole from your father.
What are you talking about, Victor?
Victor, please, I beg you, nobody can find out about this.
You're right about that. Because if that should get out, the prosecution will definitely use that against you.
They can do that to me, but my mother should be kept out of it.
Maning Ning, are you there? What's this? Did you drive all the way from the city just so you could come here and see Maning Ning? Wow, you really are a hard-working man. Maybe you'd like to stay so I can get you something to eat?
Oh no, please, you don't have to do that, madam. I have to get going anyway. I just came by to give Maning Ning updates about her case.
Oh really? How is my daughter's case?
That's just what we were talking about here. They were able to get hold of some...
Some witnesses, mother, who can actually prove that I'm innocent.
Oh, thank goodness. That really is great news. Well, are you sure you don't want to have a snack here with us? I have a feeling that you still have to discuss a lot of things with Maning Ning.
You're right about that. Your daughter and I still have a lot of things to talk about. But those things can wait, because I was told by Maning Ning that, as much as possible, you shouldn't be involved in the tiny details of the case.
Oh yes, that's one of the things that's wrong with my daughter. She's too considerate of others. That's why she always gets into trouble.
Well, I'll go ahead. You all have a good day. Maning Ning, let's schedule a meeting soon to discuss matters about your case.
Sure thing, Victor. Thank you.
Goodbye, madam.
Thank you, Victor. Cassandra?
Yes, Eleanor?
You've been cooped up in here all day. What's up with you?
Oh, nothing. I was just chatting online with my boyfriend. You should meet him. After all, he's going to help us in bringing Maning Ning down.
Really? And who is this boyfriend of yours?
Meet my boyfriend.
Oh, Cassandra, you're really such a mean girl. I can't wait to see the reaction on Maning Ning's face when she recognizes who your boyfriend really is.
Now you know how good I am, Eleanor.
Yes, you're pretty good at attracting anyone that's close to Maning Ning. But are you really in love with this guy, or you're just using him? I don't think he's the type of guy who could fall in love.
Correction. We are very much in love.
That's good to hear. Because as far as I know, Daphne was never able to get Charles to fall in love with her. But it's a good thing that you were able to make this man fall for you.
Well, because I'm better than Daphne, Eleanor. Baby boy, are you awake?
Mother, can you please knock?
I'm sorry. Baby boy?
What do you want, Mother?
I just miss our heart-to-heart talks.
But we don't have anything to talk about, do we?
Come on, son. I'm reaching out to you.
Fine. Make it quick.
Well, I've noticed that you've been going out a lot to meet up with a friend. That you're always chatting with someone on your computer, baby boy. I want to know who this person is and why you're always talking. Are you opening your heart to someone?
No, Mother. Like you just said, I'm spending all this time with someone who's just a friend, so can you please go?
Well, whoever your friend is, I wish you were not just friends, but more than friends. I want you to be happy again. Good night, baby boy.
Virgie? Virgie, please wait. Can we just please talk for a bit? Here, I brought you something.
If you think that I'm going to take anything you bring me, you're wrong.
Virgie, I just want us to get along for Maning Ning's sake. She really needs the both of us right now.
You're her father, I'm her mother. That's that, we don't need to get along to be there for her.
Come on, can't we help each other? I know that you can't do this alone. Virgie, please.
Yuko, what are you going to do?
Oh, Mening Ning, what's with you? Do you want me to die of a heart attack?
I'd rather that you died of a heart attack instead of getting killed by that gun. Here, give me that gun. What are you planning to do? Buko, tell me, what is this about? Are you going to kill someone? What? Come on, tell me! You have to forget whatever it is that you're planning. Will you stop this nonsense? Come on now!
Stay out of this, Mening Ning! You have no idea what I've gotten into. I don't have a choice.
Buko, you know you don't need to do things like these. Please don't ruin your life by doing this!
It's already too late. My life is already ruined.
Bukul! Eric! Eric!
Mening Ning, what's going on?
Eric, you have to come and help me.
What is it? What's going on?
It's Bukul. He's in danger.
Why? What happened?
Nothing happened yet. But if we don't go there right now and stop him, something bad will happen to him. Come on, let's go.
Okay, here's what we'll do. We're going to attack the man who's holding the documents I need. And remember this, we're not going home until we get those documents, do you understand?
No problem, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
You can do this, Octopus.
Good luck, Octopus.
Okay, so we don't blow this plan.
I can do this.
Come on, let's go.
Yes, sir.
I can do it. I can do this. Bukul!
What's that?
Hey, Bukul, let's go! Hurry!
Who was that? Hey, watch out!
Go after them!
Yeah, let's spread out!
Hurry!
Run, move!
Go get them!
Somebody's running! Let's go!
Over there. I've been hit!
How bad is it, Sir Harry?
Don't you touch me, you monster! Get out of here!
Hold on.
Don't you ever dare touch me again! When you do that, all the things you did to me come rushing back. I understand what you want. You want us to get along just for Mening Ning's sake. But you should know that what you want will never happen again. Because all the things that you did to me are still fresh in my mind. This is all your fault, Sigmund. This is what your monstrosity has done to me. Please leave my house now.
If something bad happened to you tonight, I'm sure you're going to look back on this day and regret what you did. Do you understand what I'm saying? All I'm asking is for all of you to start changing for the better, because I'm not going to be around all the time to check on you and keep you all safe. I don't even know how my case is going. But what would happen to all of you if I'm sent to jail? Can you handle that?
Bukul, you know that Mening Ning is going through a lot of things right now. Try not to add to her problems anymore.
I'm sorry about that, Mening Ning. It won't happen again.
Just stay here for now, okay?
I'm really sorry.
I didn't know that kid had it in him.
Don't worry. I'll talk to him.
What do you mean, talk to him? It's too late for that now. He ruined my plans to get back at Sigmund. And now even Virgie's daughter's life's on the line. If Mening Ning should get convicted because of those documents, I swear Bukul is going to get it from me. And as for you, don't try to be a hero to help him out. If I find out you're helping him, I'm going to kill you.
Thank you.
rise. The Honorable Judge Bautista is now proceeding. The court is now in session. Criminal case 09143, the people of the city versus Maningning Burgos, on charges filed for homicide.
Your Honor, the prosecution would like to motion for the dismissal of the homicide case in light of the discovery of new evidence. And we would like to refile the case against Maningning Burgos as murder.
Can you present the evidence today, attorney?
Yes, Your Honor. These are documents found in the bedroom of Miss Maningning Burgos. And according to the investigators, they were stolen by Maningning Burgos during the very same night that the police found the body of her own twin sister, Mayumi Burgos. And the bloodstains on these documents match that of the victim. This only proves the possibility that the accused intended to kill Mayumi Burgos on the night she stole these documents.
I promise you, my friend, that you're never ever going to hear the name Maningning Burgos unless you visit her in jail.
You know what? I've never seen you this happy. But you be careful. Do you know what they say? For every ounce of happiness, there's a river of sadness. Maybe that Maningning is planning to pull something off so she can get away.
Over my dead, shapely body, my friend.
You said it.
You really have to come here right now. There are other things that you just have to know about Maningning. There are so many things that you still don't know about her. And I'm willing to share it with you. I just want you to get a better idea about her. And what kind of person she really is. Of course. You know that I don't mind waiting for you at all. Besides, I've been waiting for a long time just so I could see you again. Okay, I'll see you soon. Bye, honey.
What's he saying?
On the night she stole these documents, Your Honor.
He's saying Maningning stole something, so she killed Mayumi.
What? Hey, my daughter's not a thief,
Virgie,
and she's definitely
please.
Not a murderer.
Virgie.
Do you even know what you're saying?
Mother.
Calm down.
None of this is true. My daughter will never steal anything, and she can never kill anyone.
Virgie, calm down, please.
It's
Virgie.
You. I know that you're the one behind all this. You started all this, didn't
Virgie.
You? You just wanted
oh,
my
Maningning.
Daughter to go to jail.
Virgie.
You're a traitor.
What do I get by doing all of that?
You're just one of the reasons why I can't bear to even look at my husband. I don't care about you and your husband. I couldn't care less about you. I don't care what your problems
down,
are with each other. Why are you
sit
doing this
down,
to my daughter?
Mother.
Why are you doing this to her?
Order! Order! I will not tolerate this in my court. Please escort that woman out
what?
Of the premises.
Mother, please
oh,
stop that.
No,
please
go
on
worry,
this.
Just stay
you
here
should lock her up with her daughter.
Sorry.
I have to stay here with my daughter.
Please, court is
why
now.
Why are you taking
mother,
me out?
She's
wait a minute.
Habaga, please take good care of Mother.
Order.
This is all your fault. This is all your fault.
This court is now in recess. Everybody out.
There's really nothing you can do. Just sit down, please.
How are you, my friend? Back at the hearing, you didn't seem like the attorney Victor Abad that I know, who's fierce and ready always. You just kept quiet and took everything they fired your way. Are you okay?
You know what, my friend? The real heroes let the enemy get a head start first. Don't worry, I'll come back and beat them all in the end. Relax.
I was just wondering what happened. You seem so different this time. I mean, you even let us release all those documents against the client of yours. I was just waiting for you to ask me to do something about those papers to keep them hidden no matter what. I mean, that's what we used to do, remember?
Well, this case is different, Sherry. Don't you worry about me. I know what I'm doing.
I'm just worried about you. Just remember, it's your reputation that's on the line here.
There are other things more important than that.
Like what? Money? Don't tell me that you've been paid by the other side to lose.
Not that. It's love.
What?
Well, if I were in Virgie's place, I would have probably done much worse. I hate that woman.
Oh. Ouch!
Sorry, sorry.
Ouch!
I didn't see you
there.
Ouch!
I think I sprained something. It really hurts.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Ouch!
Does this help?
What is this?
Do that around my neck. It turns.
How about this?
And also, you hit my ribs.
He's lying. You didn't hit him.
You're really a good actor.
You're too much.
I bet you two are just jealous.
He didn't even bump into you. He just grazed your arm a little.
How would you know? You're not the one he hit. He wanted to try it. Come on, take my place.
Hey, we didn't mean to bother you. We're okay.
Okay, thanks
don't
for that,
don't worry about
guys.
Him.
He's just
I'm really
pretending.
Sorry about that. I just really
Bye.
Have to go.
Bye. He's so cute.
What was that? I wonder where he's going. Why is he rushing off? This is the trial for his wife's murder. What kind of husband would leave like that?
I don't know. It could be something important.
Is there anything else more important than finding out who killed your wife? Know what I think? I just bet he has another woman. Oh, this is such juicy news, I can't wait.
Hey, will you stop that? You're always spreading rumors about people.
Yes, you should stop that.
What's wrong with that? Would you rather I tell people about you? Leave me alone.
You're too much. You're thinking of starting another rumor. Hey, why don't we just talk about
what?
That clerk?
Maningning.
Eric, how is my mother doing?
She's there, sitting with my mother.
The worst has happened. This is what I'm afraid of, Eric. Now my mother knows. All of you know now what I was really doing in my father's house. And I'm sure things are going to get worse when they ask me why I was doing all those things there in the mansion.
Why did you have to keep all those things from us anyway? Isn't that what your family is for? And your friends? And me? Stop keeping all these things to yourself. We're all here to help you out.
Because I don't want you all to get involved in this mess.
Maningning, no matter what you do, we're always going to be affected by anything that happens to you. So now don't even think twice about telling us everything. I know you well enough to know that. You had a good reason for doing what you did. So will you tell us what's really going on with you? We're all here for you.
Miss Burgos, is it true that you already admitted to the investigators that you were indeed stealing some documents from the Percheras the night that you found your sister's body?
Yes.
Did you plan to steal the papers in advance, just to make sure that nobody will find out about you?
Yes.
If that's the case, then you will do anything to make sure no one finds out, even if it means killing your own twin sister.
Sigmund, do you see what he's talking about? I don't think that's fair.
Order in the court.
Objection, Your Honor. The prosecution is badgering the witness.
Your Honor, I'm just trying to establish the relevance of the documents.
Your Honor, it's important that this court finds out just how important these documents are to Maningning for her to commit murder that night.
Objection sustained. I see your point, attorney. But please rephrase your last question.
Very well, Your Honor. Miss Burgos, just how important are these documents to you? Why did you have to steal them from your own family?
Miss Burgos, remember that you're under oath and that you have to answer all the questions being asked by the prosecution.
No, I don't need to answer any of your questions. You can put me in jail for stealing those documents, but definitely not for the murder of my sister.
Madam Cassandra, there's someone here to see you.
Hello, Charles. How nice of you to drop by here today.
What is it that I should know about Maningning?
Oh, but why are you in such a hurry? I was hoping you would stay here with me, Charles.
I did not come here to flirt with you, Cassandra. So please don't get your hopes up, because I will not hook up with the person who murdered my wife.
So they were right. Wenning Ning has managed to get to you too. What makes you think that I would do that to your wife? And you know, if I were to kill anyone around here, I will kill Wenning Ning first and not go for your wife.
This is nonsense. Is there really something you wanted to tell about Wenning Ning or not?
Just come closer, I'll whisper it to you.
All rise. Will the defendant and her counsel please rise? Due to the new evidence presented by the prosecution, civil case for homicide is hereby dismissed. The court is allowing the prosecution to refile the case as murder. The court orders the accused, Miss Wenning Ning Burgos, to be detained for the duration of the trial. And since this is now a murder case, no bail is allowed for the accused.
No, that's wrong.
This court is now adjourned.
Oh, Habaga.
What's going on?
No, don't take her.
No.
You have to come with us now, Miss Burgos.
Don't take her.
Victor, what am I going to do?
You still have another chance.
You have to help me.
You can respond to all the charges filed against you.
But
I'm
how?
I'm going to find a way to help you.
How long will I stay in jail for?
I really don't know.
Attorney, do something.
Please, sir, just one moment. Grandmother.
We'll get you a better lawyer.
Wenning Ning, take care. We will pray for you.
What are you waiting for, Charles? Don't you want to hear what I have to say about Wenning Ning? Wow, I didn't know you were this easy, Charles. The truth is, I really have nothing to say about Wenning Ning. Other than repeating myself for the nth time that she's the one to blame for Daphne's death. And actually, the reason I asked you to come here is because I want to help you forget about Daphne.
That's not going to happen.
I really want you to forget all about your wife.
Well, that's not going to happen.
Trust me. You can easily forget about her, and all you remember are my kisses. Come on, stop feeling so bad all the time because of her. It's so easy to forget about Daphne.
Can you just stop it?
I'm offering my body to you. Isn't that the only thing you ever wanted from Daphne? Well, here I am. I'm willing to do anything, so you'll forget her.
Well, you're wrong. I love my wife very much. And no matter what, you will never be good enough to replace her. Don't think I know what you're up to, because I know you're just using me to get back at Wenning Ning.
Congratulations to us, honey. Finally, we have accomplished our goal. And we did it together. I love you so much, honey. Let's not worry about that. We can just relax for now. Maybe we can celebrate our victory for now. After all, Wenning Ning is now in jail. I really, really need to see you. I really want to give you your reward for helping me. Can you meet me at my place tonight? Oh, and let's just keep our meeting a secret first, for now. Remember, This is only our first victory against Mining Ning. I don't want to see myself losing at the end. Is that okay? I will do anything to repay you for loving me. I can't wait to see you again, honey.
What's taking so long?
Where's our order?
Come on! Where is
I
it?
Want that.
What do you want with your food? Beer? There. What
some.
Else do you want?
And
just
more
tell me.
Of those.
Just tell me. It's
that.
On me.
Where is it?
But you already told me that you were going out with me today. I hate you. We already talked about this before, and now you're telling me you don't want to go. We've already talked about this. I'm getting irritated.
Cheetah, have you seen Bukol?
No, I haven't. Why? Oh, this guy, just ask him. He's my boyfriend. He's been all over the place.
Hey, will you keep it down? I have a girlfriend.
Oh, well, you're with me right now. That means I'm your girlfriend now.
Will you two stop it? You're so demanding.
Hey, what's wrong?
Let me go. I'm leaving.
Hey,
I'm out of here.
I was just kidding around. Hey, that was a pet.
Stop it.
Can we talk
Come
about
on, Cheetah.
What is it, Octopus? This is not the time to ask me about these things. Can't you see I'm about to lose
my boyfriend?
Will
you just stop that?
What
we have
want?
To look for Bukol. We have to find him before someone out there goes and kills him.
Mining Ning Burgos?
This way, please,
yeah,
madam.
Visitor.
Mother. Mother, how are you doing?
I'm doing fine. Better than where you are now.
Why are you getting mad at me?
How could you do that? How could you steal from them? I even defended you in that court. From your father's family. But that doesn't mean that I am in favor of what you did there.
Oh, please forgive me.
You've only been staying for a while in your father's house, but you've already taken after all the people there.
I never wanted to do what I did. I knew it was wrong. I didn't want to do it.
Then why did you do it?
Because someone told me to do it.
What? Who?
You don't know what that person can do. If word of this gets out.
What do you mean by that, Mining Ning? Someone's threatening you? Who's this person?
He's going to put your life on the line if I talk. I had to sacrifice a lot. I went through everything they did. I had to just take all the accusations because I didn't want you to be in danger.
Me? But why? And how come you never told me this before?
It's all because I really love you so much, Mother. And I was willing to do anything to keep you safe.
What? Manini, how could you do that? Stop worrying about me. You have to think about yourself. This is what you're going to do. You're going to face that court, and you're going to tell them exactly who is threatening you. You're going to tell them everything. You have to be set free. I can take care of myself, don't worry. Mining Ning, what's wrong with you? Once in a while, will you please let me be a mother to you and take care of you?
Thank you.
Hey, guys. I think we're all a little too old to be playing these scary games, right? You know what? Why don't we just bring out the beer and let's start drinking? Huh.
Where could he be?
Oh my goodness. If anyone out there is listening, if you can give me a gun right now, please give me one.
You messed with the wrong man, kid. And now, since your little trick cost me so much, I'm not going to make it easy for you. You're going to suffer.
You know what, Eric? I really have a very bad feeling about this. I feel that this is where I'll be staying for the rest of my life.
I'm not going to let you stay here forever. What about us?
I keep thinking about all those times that I could have spent more time with you.
Don't worry, Meningning. I'm going to find a way to get you out of here. And I'm not going to let all this ruin all the plans that we have for our future. There have been a lot of things that we had to go through in our relationship. But look at us. We're still here. We're going strong.
You know, should I ever get out of here? Aside from my mother and Habagat, I want to spend a lot of time with you. Eric, thank you so much for being here.
I'm not going to leave you. I love you so much.
Sir Harry, how did the whole thing go?
If you want to know, get a newspaper. Check the obituary for Buko's name. So how's the business?
It's doing well, sir. Sir Harry, Virgie's here to see you.
Harry, can I please talk to you?
Hey, give us a few minutes.
Okay, sir.
How's your daughter doing right now?
Harry, Meningning told me something today. It seems that there's someone who's been threatening her. That's why she had to steal from her father.
Oh, who could it be?
That's it, she wouldn't tell me. I'm trying to get it out of her, but she wouldn't tell me.
Never mind that, Virgie. You know you have me. I'm not going to let that person hurt you or threaten your life.
Wait, how did you know that there's someone threatening my life? I didn't tell you that.
Well, I just thought about it. And besides, nothing else would scare Meningning more than a threat to your life. Am I right?
Well, yes. You're right.
Don't worry, Virgie. I'm going to think of a way to get Meningning out of the mess she's got herself into.
Thank you.
I missed you so much, honey.
I missed you too.
Do you really love me, honey?
I can't believe that until now you're asking me that.
Well, it's just that I really can't believe that I was able to find a man who was willing to sacrifice everything, even his reputation, just to help the woman he loves.
Well, that's how much I love you, Cassandra. And you know, even though I'm going to lose this case I'm handling now, I can always get other cases. But then, if I should ever lose you in my life, I don't think I can bear to live another day in a world that doesn't have you in it.
Are you sure my sister hasn't suspected anything?
Oh, Maningning? You know, even if we go and kiss in front of her face, she's not going to think anything's wrong.
Oh, really? Well, don't you think that she could be falling for you too? That's possible. I'm already warning you, honey. I am not a woman who likes to share her men.
Honey, you know that I'm never going to pick Maningning. Look at yourself. You're so much more beautiful than her. And you're even sexier.
Maningning Burgos, visiting hours are over.
Are we good? Is everything ready? We'll all be driving down to a place that's pretty far from here, because this client wants us to deliver all the goods directly to him. Oh, and where in the world is Bukol? Were you able to tell him that we have a delivery tonight?
Well, boss, you know that Bukol always knows that we leave at this
time.
Well,
then where is he? Any delay might cost us a lot. We don't know what could happen. You know how that client can be. He's really impatient. We have to be on time. Will you call him up?
Yes, boss.
Oh, boss, he's not picking up. Maybe if you were the one who called him, he'd answer the phone. You know he's always scared of you.
That's a good idea.
Goodness, I don't need this. Well, he's not answering my call either.
Well, sir, maybe he's out with some women. That's why he's busy.
Okay, let's just give that boy some time to enjoy himself. That boy hardly gets time to enjoy anything. Will you just talk to him when you see him? Tell him that next time he has to be here.
Yes, sir.
Have you already loaded everything?
Octopus.
Well, hey, you're finally up.
Were you the one who shot me?
Hey, come on. I was the one who brought you to the hospital. If I really wanted you dead, then I would have left you at the pier.
And who went after me?
What? Oh, I didn't get to see him. You were already down and bleeding when I saw you. Just stop thinking about all that. What's important is for you to get better. According to the doctor, you're in very critical condition.
That animal. I wonder why he didn't finish me off. Hey, thanks a lot.
It's nothing.
Ouch, that hurts.
Sorry.
That really hurts.
Really hurts?
A bullet went through there.
Oh well, I thought you were tough.
I just want to know how long we keep this up. How much longer do we have to hide our relationship from our friends and family? Cassandra, I'm not used to any of this at all. You know, when I'm in love with someone, I want the whole world to know about it. I don't want to keep it a secret.
The sooner that you find a way for Maningning to rot in that jail cell forever, the sooner that I can proudly introduce you to my beloved family. Isn't that what you've always wanted?
Well, what if the case takes too long? Don't you know that cases like this one take years before a decision is made by the court?
Well, then you will just have to wait for a few more years. Well, that is if you're really sincere and that you're really in love with me, Victor. Okay? Good night, honey. I heard voices. I didn't know you had the courage to have Victor drive you over to this very house. What if it were my mother or Sigmund or one of the maids who opened the door for you? You're taking too much risk, Cassandra. I really thought that you were going to be so much smarter.
You must be going crazy, Eleanor. Because you're starting to hear voices. I came back home by myself. Maybe you were just dreaming or imagining things. You know, if I were you, I'd go and sleep it off. You look really, really tired.
I passed by Cheetah's store earlier. They were all talking about what happened between you and Habagat last night. I thought you two fixed things already.
That's just it. He made me believe that everything's going to be okay, but then it seems he never meant any of the things he told me. I think it was a big mistake to fall in love with him, Armand.
Isn't it too early to say things like that about him?
I don't care if it's too early. I think it's better to regret it now than to have regrets when it's already too late.
No, not really. Because if you're already giving up on things right now, then that just means you don't really love him. That's not how it goes, Sandy.
Well, if it isn't your fine, dashing, perfect friend, oh well, I'll leave you two here for now.
What's wrong with her? Oh no, it's about last night. Oh, this can't be happening. Now I'm back to square one again.
I'm sure she'll get over it soon. But, will you please take a shower?
Victor, are you sure that there's nothing we can do to get me out of here?
Meng Ning, I'm just a lawyer. I'm not a magician. You can't be bailed out for murder.
But then how will I ever find the person responsible for killing my sister if I'm locked up in here?
Well, you know what? All of this is your fault anyway. If you had only told me about this sooner, if you had just trusted me and not kept any secrets from me, then you probably wouldn't be here right now. But no, you kept things from me. You kept quiet. Now my hands are tied. I can't get you out of here, Meng Ning.
Are you sure we don't have any other choice?
No, we don't. No, we don't. You know, I am a lawyer. I'm not a friend whom you can make up with after you keep things from me. Okay? And you know, because of everything you've done, I am actually thinking of dropping your case.
Then fine, if you really want to drop the case, then drop it. You think you're some hotshot lawyer? You told me you were a good lawyer, but now you're just giving up?
Now wait a minute, what are you shouting at me for? I never said I was going to drop the case for sure, I was just saying I was thinking about it.
What's the difference? As my lawyer, if there's nothing you can do to get me out of here, then get out. You're all talk, thanks for your help, but I can figure out a way out of here myself.
Hey, how's Bukul doing?
I haven't heard anything. They told me they still need more of... It starts with an F.
Findings?
Yes, findings. That's it. They think his kidney might be damaged.
Well, we need to file a case at the police station. How did Bukul get shot?
Oh, well...
It's nothing. It's just a stray bullet.
Bukul, you were shot twice. That's not a stray bullet. Someone out there wants you dead. Where did this happen?
Armand, I really think we should let him rest.
This is great. So one of you just had to get shot for you to get along? Is that it?
Well, no matter what this fool does, he and I have gone through a lot. Isn't that right? No matter what, I'll be here for you. Hey, Bukul! Bukul! No, Bukul, you can't go! Bukul! Hey, don't give up! Bukul, no! Someone
nurse,
call the nurse!
Nurse!
Armin, call the nurse!
Hey! Nurse, our friend!
Nurse, Bukul! Nurse, what's going on?